some exciting coming attractions from Paramount. Some kids collect insects. Others collect dolls. Harriet and Welch collects secrets.
What?
What is that?
Shake it up, take a seat, and wish me what you like most in the world.
I want to see the whole world, and I want to write down everything. Good.
What are you writing?
Notes.
Can we read them?
Can you read this?
There's no lead she won't follow.
Stop!
Thief! No questions she won't ask.
Well, when you eat for $1 million,
kettle burgers, drive kill, and our dad's meatballs.
Looks like there's something in here for everyone.
You wrote down the truth in your notebook and... It did.
Harriet?
Harriet?
Harriet, the spy.
In trouble.
Paramount Pictures presents Rosie O'Donnell.
Glory!
Good friends are one of life's blessings. Don't give them up without a fight.
And we're producing Michelle Trachtenberg.
Harriet.
The two.
Coming soon on video.
Look out, or look down, for the most determined daredevils you'll ever find in diapers. They're the Rugrats, and nothing can stop them. Tommy, Chucky, Bill, Lil, and Angelica. Take over a video store near you. The Rugrats Video Collection. Join the gang as they reveal the big mysteries of life. Watch them confront the unknown and outsmart a room full of babysitter. Today, they'll have you rolling on the floor and crawling back for more. And now, Nickelodeon introduces two brand new reasons to adopt a Rugrat. Tommy Troubles and Phil and Lil Double Trouble. Only $12.95 each. Plus, collect these other classic Rugrats videos now as low as $9.95 each. It's the Rugrats at their ruggiest. Available only from Nickelodeon.
Paramount Home Video introduces Paramount Family Favorites, a collection of memorable feature films, perfect for the entire family.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. Saturday, what a day. Groove it all right again. These days are all these days are all share them with me. Goodbye, gray sky. Can hold me when I hold you. Feels so right, it can't be wrong.
presentation.
Thank you.